Imagine you're standing on top of a mountain. The beautiful, vast landscape is before you. The brilliant sun is in the sky. It is just a beautiful day out in nature. To your left, there is a pathway. And you know it leads to a lake. You start walking down this pathway into the forest with trees all around. You are curious and begin exploring. Very soon, you arrive at the lake. It is beautiful and pristine. The waters are shimmering and golden. It looks like a scene from Africa, where all animals have come to quench their thirst. It is full of animals, sipping and drinking from this lake. You are standing at a distance, watching this scene. Zebras, giraffes, antelopes, and some smaller animals are peacefully drinking water. As you watch this scene, you see that the lake is getting larger and larger. It is expanding. And it transforms into an ocean. You are now standing on a shore of a large ocean with waves coming in and out. You feel the soft sands under your feet. Beyond the water, at the horizon, you see a tiny island. You leap into the air, start flying towards this island. It is lush green and tropical. As you arrive, you see banana trees and fruit trees. It is a beautiful and serene place. There is no human being here. It is just quiet. As you stand on the edge of the beach, you hear some activity behind the trees. A golden light seems to be coming from deep inside the island. You start walking towards this light. You can hear the birds. You hear some kind of music. Very beautiful, soothing sound. Now, you are in the middle of this island, following the light. You see a ball of light in the clearing, an open space like a meadow with trees all around. It is a pulsating, vibrating ball of light. It looks so attractive. It is so inviting. And you walk closer and closer to this ball. And now, as you touch it, you enter it. You are inside this glowing ball of light. Golden, silver, and all amazing colors surround you. And in the center of this ball, on the bottom, there is a small, tiny pool of water. And you sit down with your legs dipped in the water. You feel this warm sensation coming through your legs and entering your entire body. As this happens, you realize that this light is really the light coming from your heart, surrounding you with a loving warmth. You feel filled with joy, with life. It feels really good to be in this space. The light is so intense, yet comfortable at the same time. It feeds every cell of your body. And through this golden ball, you can look up at the sky and the sun looks like a little candle. The brightness of this ball is so immense. Just as you sit here, your heart's desires, your intentions come forth. And on the wall of this ball, you can see them manifesting, becoming real. You feel so good. You can see it and sense it and touch it. From the roof of the ball, a small golden sphere drops into the palm of your hand. And as you look at it, it floats into your heart. You feel a deep sense of gratitude and peace, knowing that all is well. Now, it is time for you to return. Knowing that you can always come back to this place of serenity and your heart's light. It is already within you. You step outside this ball. You walk through the tropical forest back to the beach. You fly back to the other side of the shore, back to the lake with all the animals. And now, journeying through the forest, you are back to the point where you started, at the top of the mountain. Very slowly, you come back into your body, into the room. Make slow movements with your fingers and toes, slowly opening your eyes. Welcome back.